everybody, or one buddy, that one person that's bored enough, sitting at home, watching fishing videos. Got coffee brewing, and turkey. That's lunch. I love lunch. I'm so tired. It's 5:30 in the morning, and my buddy Kyle, that I used to work with at the Bering Sea, is on his way. And we are going to load up the kayaks, go down the Snake River, try and catch some bass and some cats, and try to make a day of it before the water gets too cold. It's like we're in that 60s range right now. It's not, it's probably lower now, but it was like 65 degrees last time I saw it. So hopefully this makes a video. Catch some bass, get it spectured, have a good time. Drink some coffee. Oh, God bless America. See you later.
Yeah, you'll wear out those little guys. Was that one sitting right under the tree? Got him. Ah, you bastard. Had him. Damn braid. I haven't even got out. I'm fucking got one. Oh, did he pop?
Yeah.
Damn. Hell yeah. You got that one hooked good? See, sometimes you gotta eat not because you're hungry, but so they'll fucking hit.
That's what I was
thinking. Nice channel cat.
Damn, that thing's fucking huge. Explain. Met him?
Probably keep you more dry. There you go. Having technical difficulties.
Oh, don't you dare fucking fight me, motherfucker. Oh, yeah, perfect. Oh, got one? Fuck yeah.
A decent one. The one this morning don't count. Much rather have that one go down.
Do you buy this brand new?
Fuck! Jesus Christ! Oh, dude! Oh, reel that in.
Yep.
I think we got a big Mac Daddy. Well, if I untie me, then I lose my ability. We'll be floating all over. My heart's going pitter-patter. Not now, Jesus. You're gonna have to go to voicemail. Jesus. Yeah, this is gonna be one of those big daddies. And that drag's pretty tight. He does what he wants. Hell yeah, he did. Well, as soon as he actually gets tired. These guys go. Piggy, piggy, piggy.
God damn.
Dude, he demolished that head.
That's fucking awesome.
Oh, he popped it. I let him play too long. Yeah. Sometimes it just pays to be lucky. We're hauling. My pedal's broke. What you got?
Bro. Oh my God. Are you ready?
Oh yeah. Holy shit.
Bro. I thought I got stuck in the room.
I heard a giant splash.
He jumped so high. Here, come over here.
Holy shit. Got it.
Can I switch it to photo and take another one?
Got it.
I don't want to weigh him. Bro, biggest bass I've ever caught.
Here, we'll do this the smart way.
Got it?
Yep.
Take a picture of the scale.
3 pounds.
Oh my God, bro. I saw him and I was like, no fucking way.
3.2.
And I was just casting in the fucking middle of nowhere. Like, no structure, just fucking.
Well, that's what I'm saying. I was like, well, if I'm going to float back.
Oh, like, my pliers, my hooks are all in my net. I was like, I don't even give a fuck what I lose right now. Like, I just want this goddamn fish.